My new favorite tip that Robert's taught me has to do with lashes, because I love lashes. I hate to leave the house without mascara. But I had no idea that putting liner on before you do the strip of false lashes really helps make it look natural, because when you try to put liner over the lashes, it usually doesn't work well. So I'm really excited about that, and then also painting the band or the strip of false lashes to make it look more natural as well.